It was the end of spring when Fiona finally told me what happened the day she was captured. As I listened to the terror she and her family went through, it was almost as if I was there.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Even in the face of capture, Fiona was brave. She hid the locket just moments before the shade took her away. But she never gave up. She knew her message would reach the one person she knew she could trust. So how can I give up now? I set off to find Miss Thomas. The three of us must stop the eternal winter together.